So in this video, I'm going to make a glue caddy out of some scrap wood. And I got a comment on my glue bottle video about whether a electrical cap would work to cap this glue bottle, and lo and behold, it does. So these orange wire nuts actually fit on here just perfectly, nice and snug. So this will work effectively as a cap, and I'll be including these with the sets. This block of 4x4, this actually functioned as a jig in my previous video. This is a piece of scrap walnut from the ping pong table. So these are 3/8 disc magnets. It's just going to be a very simple block of wood with holes drilled in it so I can put my bottles in it and keep them organized and from spilling over, because things get a little chaotic back here in my trough area. It doesn't take long for this to ensue with chaos. So let's get started.